child would be up and about immediately the 4 a.m. alarm rang. She always gave advice to all who came her way. The girl who lit up faces with compliments and gifts. She always shared her things willingly. She was always first to leave class to attend house meetings, which she adored. She ran for the house, danced, and even sang during inter-house competitions. A girl who feels love all around, and regardless of the circumstances, stood strong to offer support. Nikita was the voice of reason, spokesperson, and a hype guy to us. She would always see to it that everyone is comfortable in the class. Whenever there was an issue in class that you were unsure of mentioning, she did the speaking for us.
Nikita was my best friend, and although I might not have been the person who spent the most time with her, I believe all my best times are with her. I only got to be with her for 4 years, and I thank God for giving me the chance to have met her, especially in high school, where I could be with her every single day. Every day felt like a sleepover, and sometimes we didn't feel like going home because that would mean we would not see each other every day.
It is amazing how teachers who taught you way back in primary school still remember you. You are one in a million. Honestly, you have been such a big part of my life, and I cannot picture a future without you, but God's will is not ours. I know you're in a better place.
I love Nikita pretty much and I forever will. She is the best friend that I ever have.
So you know God has picked the most beautiful, beautiful, beautiful thing, and about the things, the honor belongs to Jesus. If Nikita was born, she would still be this world. But she was beautiful from deep in her heart, deep everything.
When her mother left, we were close to Nikita. We went to school to visit her. We felt good. We laughed together. She loved me, especially she used to call me mommy. She used to apply my makeup and tell me how she wants me to look beautiful. I will really miss Nikita. And I know that when I live well with my God, one day I'm gonna meet my daughter in heaven.